Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. As we know, after we use iPhone for a while, it gets laggy, or some annoying system issues will appear. Such as iPhone is frozen, or shuts down. If you're having these problems, it is time that you need to restore your iPhone to fix these issues. A factory restore will erase the information and settings on your iPhone and install the latest version of iOS software. In most cases, we will use iTunes to fix the issue, while there are some cases you need to use other methods to restore when iTunes fails to achieve it, or you are having troubles using iTunes. In this video, I'm going to guide you to restore iPhone without iTunes. Apple has provided us a quick and easy method to restore your iPhone without connecting it to a computer. It is in the Settings, General and Reset. Here we choose Erase All Content and Settings option. Please be noted that the restore process will erase all data on the device. If you want to find your data back, you can select Backup then Erase option on the confirmation pop-up. Here we choose Erase Now. Once the reset process is completed, you will see iPhone starting with the hello screen. Follow the on-screen setup instructions until you reach Apps and Data screen. Here you can select Setup as New iPhone or Restore iPhone from iCloud Backup to retrieve your data. You can use Finder to replace iTunes if you are using a Mac with macOS Catalina, or later, just connect your device to the Mac. Tap Trust to detect the device. When we enter this interface, you can backup your data first if you have not done so. Choose either backup your most important data on your iPhone to iCloud or backup all of the data to this Mac. Here I will skip the backup process and head to the restore. Click Restore iPhone. Confirm the restore. Then your computer will start erasing your device and install the latest iOS software. After your device restores to factory settings, it restarts. Then you can set it up as new. Reiboot is a professional third-party tool to repair your iPhone, so you can use it to restore your device easily. You can free download it in the description below if you have interests. Now let's connect the iPhone to computer. Then click on Reset Device. Here we choose Factory Reset and click on the blue button. Reiboot will get the firmware of your iPhone to download. Then proceed to reset. It usually takes about 10 minutes to complete the process. You can enjoy a cup of coffee during the process. After that, the hello screen will pop up and again you can use iCloud to find your data back. Now your iPhone is restored as new. Well done. These are three methods that can help you restore iPhone without iTunes. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.